You and your friend Roy have accomplished a lot together.
He can be a pain in the ass sometimes, but he's great at what he does.
I can imagine. He was trained by one of the best.